What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Valhalla, Siege of Paris. I always keep thinking of Wrath of the Druids, and I don't understand why. So anyway, there's actually another synchronization point just over here. But anyway, we're about to go on to the next one, which is Aquila, which is just down here. That's where we're going and stuff. Oh, there's some raids as well, obviously, to do at some point. Yeah, these are all level 200, still some synchronizations here. I'm pretty sure those are all the synchronizations of them. There might be one up here, but it's alright. I'll so let's go on and get on with this episode. Stay here. Okay, we have to assassinate the whole mother.
Cover up. The less attention I draw, the easier it will be to find the queen.
Okay.
There's a smell of blood amongst the dust, the taste of fire on my tongue.
Bye.
This is the queen, no matter what the Bellatores say. Oh, you startled me. You are one of the new assistants? Good. That is good.
Yes, I have been sent to help.
You've picked a bad time. They have the queen in there. It doesn't seem right. I don't think I can do it.
I will. Tell me what to do.
Really? Okay. Little Mother needs her knife dipped in sacrificial blood. It is on the table. Then you must take it to her.
All right. I'll prepare the knife and take it to Little Mother. You stay here.
No witnesses now. Didn't work.
The knife is well made, but the edge is dull. It would not cut easily. I need to dip it in the blood. Deliverance seems to come at a high price.
This is the sacrificial
blood. The knife is covered with the blood. To get close to Little Mother while keeping the Queen safe.
Oh, okay, that's okay. I did see this, I was just making sure. Okay. Well, I didn't hear what I just said, so... or read it, so I don't actually... All I heard was...
This is not the work of God. You know the scriptures, Lydia. Where do they instruct you to do such things?
My instruction comes from God, as you will soon see.
That is the queen, and she's being held by Little Mother. Those are her elite guards. Best not to try to take them head on. Maybe I can find a way to distract them.
Oh, please, get me out of here! They will kill me!
It's telling me now that my raven isn't available. Oh yeah, I'll just... I'm pretty sure I just shattered her spine. Oh, if she was still alive, I'm pretty sure she died.
Too young for such bitterness. Your methods are
uncompromising. But your coming was God's doing. You are a northerner, aren't you?
I am Eivor of the Raven Clan, and I'm not here because of any god. I'm here because your husband, the king, sent me.
Charles sent you for me?
There's no time. We have to find a way out before we are discovered.
I know a way. Follow me. I did not thank you for rescuing me. It was a brave thing to do.
It was not bravery. I'm only here because I have an agreement with Charles to return you to him. Rats.
The plague brought them. The vermin.
They vile creatures. I don't like to piss on. I'm stuck at game. Do you want to like? I died. Yes, I have just died to fucking rats in a video game. That's, and just funny, it's not even the first time. Not even the first time I died to rats in a video game. Isn't that hilarious? I died in Dishonored. No, I didn't actually. No, I actually didn't. No, that's a lie. Oh, it wasn't a lie. It was just like a miscommunicated.
It was a brave thing to do.
It was not bravery. I'm only here because I have an agreement with Charles to return you to him. Rats.
The plague brought them.
Well,
no. The vermin have no shortage of food here.
Eivor, feel free to fucking climb, you twat.
Blocked in.
The wall's weak.
I threw those. No, there's a new one. Thank God they respawned. Because I was like, I threw it. I was about to say, if I had to reset, that's stupid. But luckily, they realised that you could do them. Okay, I... Do you want to walk any slower, Eivor? That works.
Ah, go up! Damn you!
You have been used by God today. Do not doubt it. But I have to go now. There is somewhere I must be.
It was not your God who freed you. It was me. And I did it only to return you to your husband. That is where we are going.
You think because you did something it was not God? God used a donkey once. He can use anyone, even you.
Nevertheless, I'm taking you to Charles.
It is not me Charles wants. I can trust you. I know it. I perceive God working something strange through you. I will show you what Charles seeks.
You could be trying to deceive me.
Yes, I suppose I could. But I am not. Do you really not see the strangeness in all this? That it must be God?
I see only that your God makes it, so you can never be wrong.
I like you, Eivor. I can see why God chose you, and why we should be friends. We will go together.
Ooh, skill points. Island's apparently now level 256, so it's actually higher rated than its newest DLC. Hilarious.
I mean to bargain with your husband, the king, but he is a complicated man.
You are being diplomatic. Charles was not always as he is now. When he was a boy, he fell into fits of madness. His keepers believed him possessed. His conversion afterwards was sincere, though he gained a terrible fear of fire. When we met, he was honorable and pious.
I sound proud of Charles. You loved him.
Do I? Yes, in a way. But we have never been a normal husband and wife, in private.
Does he not love you?
It is not him. I could never be what he needed. But he is a man, and found solace elsewhere.
His name, literally...
The nun, little mother, is going to kill you.
Perhaps. Her deliverance rituals were brutal and cruel. Few survived. Euphrasia belonged to a secret group that believes Francia has fallen into apostasy. She thought me possessed.
The Bishop Engelwin was part of this group, I think.
You know of Engelwin? Yes. They call themselves Bellatores Dei, God's warriors, and there are more of them.
I guess that's going to be the cult of this game to kill.
Way to see a child.
Yes. Charles has a son. Little bear.
Rishadis! You're safe!
God protects me. Never doubt that, child. Bernard, this is Eivor. Friend. Go now and wash yourself. You've got more color on your shirt than on the canvas.
He paints beautifully for a child, don't you think?
He's better than many I've seen. Did you teach him?
I do not have that gift. He got the ability from his mother, I think.
Bernard is not your son.
How could he be? Yet I love him as if he was. As I said, Charles and I were never that way. But he is a man and a king. Naturally, he found other places to satisfy his appetites. From that came Bernard.
You're hiding the boy from his father.
Charles wants Bernard to succeed him to the throne. And Bernard wants nothing else but to please his father. That is why I must keep Bernard from him. He will lead the child down a dark path, one not meant for a good king.
My agreement with Charles was only to return with you. The child need not be involved.
And I will not let him be. Bernard knows to find a church if he needs help and I am not there. I must leave again for a while. When I return, I want to hear your Latin verbs.
I know you're going to see Father without me. I'm not stupid, you know.
By keeping Bernard from Charles, you hope to prevent him becoming king.
You misunderstand me, Eivor. Bernard must assume the throne for the good of Francia. You see what Charles has become. Bernard is young, but will make a good ruler. One that will be more sympathetic to your people also.
If Charles wants the child, he will not be pleased to see you without him.
I hope that is not true. Charles knows the Bellatores took me. He would be concerned.
We have not been on good terms lately. But he sent you to free me. Perhaps he wishes to be reconciled.
Alright, well anyway, I'm going to end the video here because we're over the time. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.